Hello, everybody. It is Austin from KickdownDDA.com. Today, I'll be bringing you guys some more Let's Game Euro Truck Simulator 2. Today, we're going to be taking some car parts to Salzburg. And I have a box of Skittles, so. Alright, let's get out and go. Maybe I won't wreck it like I did in episode 2. Maybe we'll get some more better driving, I guess. This should be pretty fun. This is episode 3. Well. Just in case you guys are wondering why I'm not talking. That was a very weird turn there. So anyways, I'm not gonna make it before this thing comes. I'm not talking because I'm eating something right now, so just kinda chillax and listen to the silence. don't even know what just happened there. I just definitely lost control of my car, or my truck, and it just randomly... Okay, those are bugging me. I don't know what they are. But... Oh, they're like birds or something. Almost did it again. And again. That was a pretty fancy little stop right there. That's pretty cool. So yeah, I've been preoccupied, eating a little bit. I'm still probably going to be for a little bit longer. I did it again. Not cool. I'm gonna destroy this truck by the end, and I'm not doing what I did last time. I'm not calling for repair. And the next exit I can actually get off and repair, I'll do so, but I don't think there are a lot between here and there, so. About when I'm done with this, taking a loan from the bank and doing that. I don't know, because right now it's about 2:54 on Thursday, so I'm pre-recording all these episodes, but I don't quite know. I have to leave at like 3:30, so. Pause it, or if I'll be able to. Wrong button again. I don't know. Just getting some gas here. Thank you. up a little ways is an entrance to a quarry. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull up. Like, I'm gonna go in there, do a U-turn, and just pull up on the side of the road. And that'll be it, probably, for this episode. Not too long, but, definitely gonna be titled the short, or the silent episode, so. Sorry for keeping you guys, with nothing to listen to, but I am occupied, and I'll be going out skiing today, so, I gotta get ready here in a little bit. So I'm gonna pull up on the side of the road. I don't know. I haven't quite figured this out yet. Guys, we're gonna go ahead and stop our day here up on the hill. Here we go, take a little nap in the back of that little bunk bed there. You never know. That's actually what I'm gonna do. So I'll see you guys later.